We have been called many names: illegals, aliens, guest workers, border crossers, undesirables, exiles, criminals, non-citizens, terrorists, thieves, foreigners, invaders, undocumented. Our voices converge upon these principles. One. We know that international connectivity is the reality that migrants have helped create. It is the place where we all reside. We understand that the quality of life of a person in a country is contingent upon migrants' work. We identify as part of the engine of change. Two. We are all tied to work in a country. The multilaterally shaped phenomenon of migration cannot be solved unilaterally, or else it generates a vulnerable reality for migrants. Implementing universal rights is essential. The right to be included belongs to everyone. Three.
Understand that migrants and non-migrants are interconnected. When the rights of migrants are denied,